This is a solar-powered electric tuk-tuk. Look at those tiny wheels. Anyway, it has a very nice interior, which is better than a traditional tuk-tuk. Why does this thing need a clutch? Isn't it electric? That's the smart dashboard display, and here is the multimedia interface. It's roomy inside, and this thing can carry a total load of 400 kilograms or 3 passengers and a driver. Just take a look at the leg space in the passenger compartment. I do appreciate this because I'm tall. The headroom in this thing is also nice. This electric tuk-tuk can reach a maximum speed of 45 kilometers per hour and has a range of 210 kilometers with dual batteries and 110 kilometers on a single battery. The solar panel fitted on the roof is rated at 550 watts and can extend the range by 50 kilometers. The easily swappable batteries are rated at 6 kilowatt hours at 96 volts. These same batteries can fit in their electric motorcycles as well. The RMT300 electric tuk-tuk is longer than a traditional tuk-tuk, so it has a bigger turning radius than a traditional tuk-tuk.